I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. Too.